Hi, God. Thanks for the shine. Hello, people. I'm one of the people. Let's hang out. But before we go, it's morning time, so we got to take a sip of coffee, and then we're going to hop off on our bed, man. We're going to have some fun, okay? Hold on. Let me take a sip. Yeah. Okay. All right. So we're going to try to make this one quick, man. Okay. We got a lot of words to read. Okay. So you're going to see on the screen, it's going to say, God's lawsuit game. Repeat, God's lawsuit game. All right, now we're gonna have some fun. It says, remember the order, private is not public. Repeat, private is not public. Okay, remember that and you will be free. Okay, so check out this building block right here. This is God's case against his people. Okay, Hosea chapter 4 verse 1 through 19. Okay, King James Version, Holy Bible. All right, check it out. Building block 6. Okay, it says, my people, whose people? God's people. Okay, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Okay, repeat, my people, God's people, are destroyed for lack of knowledge. Okay, you know, we don't wish for this to happen anymore. You know, this is what we don't wish to happen anymore, and this is why we do what we do, and this is why we lay out the words, man. We're trying to show you the knowledge, okay? You know, because God's children have been forgotten. We used to be one of the forgotten children, and we no longer wish to for the children in the future to be forgotten, okay? At least not on our watch, okay? Lord willing. All right, so check this out right here. California Constitution, okay, we're going to show you some knowledge, right? Preamble, which means before we walk. Okay, it says, we the people of the state of California, comma, grateful to Almighty God for our freedom. Thank you, Father, comma. In order to secure and perpetuate its blessings, do establish this constitution, okay? So we did this so then that way we can write down the contract, the trust indenture contract, that all of our brides, also called the people's public servants, will understand, okay? This is a contract between the people and the people's brides, man, okay? What you call public servants, all right? Or what we call public servants. Remember this, okay? This is that fun game now. All right, so check this out. It says, God's lawsuit game show. That's what we're going to show right now. It says, let's have some fun. We always love having fun. Remember this, okay? Christian is not a race. Repeat, Christian is not a race, okay? Christian is a people. Repeat, Christian is a people. You know, so just know that, you know, it doesn't matter what color you are. It doesn't matter what language you speak. You know, if you're a Christian, then that means you follow Christ, and that means that you're one of the people, man. Remember that, okay? And you will be free, all right? You know, so just know that there's a bunch of other systems out there. You know, they may sound nice. They may look shiny. But if you don't bend the knee to Jesus Christ, then you know you're not about that life, man. We know that now, okay? Because adversary knows who Christ is, okay? Everybody knows who Christ is, okay? It's just those that lack knowledge, they don't know who Christ is, okay? Christ is God who came down in the form of flesh to show the people what's up, man. You know, Christ is that role model that all men should be following, okay? All people should be following. Why? Because he showed us how to love. He showed us how to love Father. He showed us how to love Father, and he showed us how to love Father's people. Why? Because God dwells within all people. I'm going to say that until Father taps me out, man, because that's just the easiest way for me to remember it, you know, because that's why Father says love all of our neighbors, man. You know, the same way that we love Father, man. Period. The end. Okay? No more tricks, all right? We got that action. We got that go. We got that showtime. Okay, we got that beatitude right here. That's that make happy. And then servants. All right, that's all we wish to do. We only wish to make happy servants. Why? Because they can get out there and then they can serve God's people with love. Okay, that's it, man. That's all we're doing right now, man. That's why we're laying down these tracks. Okay, so check out this knowledge right here. So much fun. Okay. All right, so we love hanging out in California, you know, because it's the golden state, man. Okay? You know, so check this out. California Constitution, 1849. We love traveling back in time, okay? All right, so this is Article 1, or Article I, Declaration of Rights. Okay, Section 2. Check this out. These words are going to be powerful. It says, all political power is inherent in the people. Period. Okay? Let's reread that one more time. All political power is inherent to the people, okay? To the people. I think I said in, okay? Government is instituted for the protection, comma, security, comma, and benefit of the people. That's a full statement, okay? Look at what it's joined with. And they have the right to alter or reform the same whenever the public good may require it. Who is they? The people, okay? Just know that all power is coming from the people, by God with love, okay? And this is one of the tricks that all of our public servants, also called the people's brides, have been tricking the people about right now, man. You know, that's not happening anymore, man. We're putting our bridezillas in check, okay? All right, so check this out right here. California Constitution, 1849, Article IV, that's four. Legislative Department, all right? Section 31, okay? Check this out right here, this knowledge, okay? Corporations may be formed under general laws, okay, but shall not be created by special act except for municipal purposes, okay? Under, okay, so you are under the people's jurisdiction, okay? You're not over the people, you're under the people, all right? Remember that and you will be free, okay? All general laws and special acts passed pursuant to this section may be altered from time to time or repealed, okay? Remember that, man, but you know, just know who are the creators and who are the masters of the constitutions? We the people, okay? That's what's up, all right? So check this out. California Constitution, 1849, Article IV, that's four, you know, Legislative Department, Section 33. Okay, so check this out right here. It says the term, okay, the term corporations as used in this article shall be construed to include, this is what it includes, all associations and joint stock companies, okay, I almost said jock, right, and joint stock companies, okay, having any of the powers or privileges of corporations not possessed by individuals or partnerships, okay, remember that, all right, you know, and all corporations shall have the right to sue and shall be subject to be sued, okay, subject to be sued in all courts in all cases as natural persons, okay? You know, so remember, a person is not a man, a person is not a woman, a person is not a people, a person is a tool that the people create. A person is a mask that the people speak through, man. Remember that, okay? You know, so we see what the corporations have been doing, and we see that the corporations have been tricking the people because they've removed or they've hidden the knowledge from the people, man. That's not happening anymore, okay? You know, that's not happening anymore, man. We love this world right now, man, because Father showed us that it's just a system, and it's a system that hasn't been managed properly, man. That's what's up. It's like a garden, okay? All right, let's keep it going. So much fun. We love these words. Okay, so check this out. We got that God's lawsuit game. Okay, word drop. All right, here we go. We're going to beat this one down. Okay, this one says company. Company is large group of people. Remember that. That's what a company is. It's a large group of people. Also, compañero, which means bread fellow. Okay, we love this one. And then you got messmate. All right, that's what company is. Okay, coming from C-O-M, which means with, together. And then, hold on. Excuse me, coffee. Okay, coming from P-A-N-I-S, panis, which means bread, and that comes from P-A, which is paw, which means to feed. Okay, so just remember that. You know who feeds us? Jesus Christ. Who feeds us? Father God, also called Pa. Okay, that's what's up, man. You know, so we love these words, man. So that's what the company is, man. The company's the bread fellow. The company's the messmate, okay? The company's a large group of people. Remember that, okay? All right, so check this out. Here goes that building block. Jesus is the bread of life. Repeat, Jesus is the bread of life. It's coming from John chapter 6, verse 35, King James Version, Holy Bible, man. That's what's up. All right, so check out this building block 35. It says, and Jesus said unto them, who is Jesus? The bridegroom. And Jesus said unto them, I am the bread of life. That's a fact. And he that cometh to me shall never hunger. That's a fact. And he that believeth on me shall never thirst. That's a fact, man. That's what my my bridegroom said. You know, that's what my bridegroom told us. And then he told the crew back in the day, you know, you come to me, you'll never be hungry. You'll never be thirsty, man. Just believe and follow me, man. That's what's up. Okay. That's what we do. Okay. That's what we do. All right. So check this out. See the trick. We're going to show you a trick right now. Companies are brides. Repeat. Companies are brides. They're not what you think they are. You know, a company is a bride. Her is a bride. Okay. You know, whenever you see that her, whenever you see that company, you have to see it as a bride. Okay. Whenever you see that church, you have to see it as a bride, man. We're going to show you some words right now. Okay. Companies are servants of the people. Repeat. Companies are servants of the people. It mirrors the Bible. The whole world mirrors the Bible. Most people don't know this because they don't read the Bible, because they listen to what we would call other people, right? They listen to other people who they think are social influencers. You know, this has been happening forever, you know, since the time of the Pharisees and the Sadducees and the scribes. You know, this has been going on forever, man. You know, the only thing that's changed are the titles, right? You know, that's why we always focus on title man right now, man. You know, so just know that the game has been being played out the same way, man. You know, Father made man, Father made woman from man, okay? For man's body, took the rib, okay? That's why we say the woman is her. You know, the woman was created to help man, okay? That's how it goes, man. So, you know, the women, don't get butt hurt. Don't get butt hurt, because we were created to be one flesh, okay? One body, one man, one woman, man. Remember that and you will be free, okay? So check out this image right here, man. We like this one. We put this one together because we were having fun yesterday. Okay, so you're gonna see where it says creator creates creation. Okay, that's our script. That's our algorithm that we run through all the time, so then that way we can think really quick and really clear, man. Is that creator? Who's the creator? God, Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost. Okay, we know that, man. Creator creates creation. Okay, what is a creation of the creator? The whole world. Okay, what is another creation of the creator? Me, little old me, man. Okay, what else? Woman. Okay, the people. Okay, so the creator created the people, and the creator created the people to serve the creator. Okay, that's what's up, man. That's why we're supposed to serve the creator with love. Why? Because God dwells within all people, man. That's the game. It's real simple, man. Once you know that, you will be free. Okay, so check this out. We got man, servant, bridegroom, okay? Jesus Christ, God, okay? Just know that Jesus Christ is God. You know, adversary knows this. Even if you don't know it, adversary knows this. And that's why adversary is always going to bend the knee to Jesus Christ, okay? Evil spirits know it too, you know, and that's why they always bend the knee to Jesus Christ, man. You know, so once you get that in your head, you will be free, man. I mean, this world is so much more fun than what you think it is, man. Why? Because it's a spiritual world, man. There's things that are going on that you can't see, but it affects reality, man. You can see it, man. You can see, example, the words that people put in their head, you know, alter and change their behavior. Okay, so if you tell a little boy or a little girl that they can be whatever it is that they wish to be, and then the little boy feels like he's something that he's not one day, and then all of a sudden you alter him and you change him and you wish to mutilate the little boy, right? You know, that's not cool, but that's just showing you how something that is evil, and evil is lived backwards, right? How something that is evil can alter God's creations, man. And we don't wish for that to happen anymore. And, you know, we know that that's just been happening forever, because that's what happened in the garden, man. You know, when Eve listened to the beast, okay? That's when the whole world got flipped, man. You know, Eve listened to the beast, and then Eve tricked Adam, okay? You know, and then Adam got tricked out because he listened to Eve, because he didn't follow the order, he didn't follow the hierarchy, and then Adam hid from God. Okay, and then Adam was like, I'm naked, right? Adam was like, I'm naked, and then Father was like, who told you that, bro? You know, and then that's when you know the game board started. That's when the game board was set, and then you knew that Jesus was gonna have to come down and wipe the slate clean, because man was just gonna go out there, because man fell. You know, man fell. So we had the first Adam who dropped the ball, and then we had the last Adam, Jesus Christ, who paid for it all, man. That's what's up, okay? You know, so that's why we got Jesus Christ, God. That's why we know. We know who our God is. We know who our bridegroom is. We know who our Lord is. We know who our King is, man. Do you? Okay, so check this out. Now you got that woman, right? You know, it's that body, woman, bride, church, government. Okay, remember that. Okay, so those are all the words that are linked and attached with the body. Okay, so the woman is the body, the bride is the body, the church is the body, the government is the body. Remember that and you will be free. And then we got those two images of the two women like, what? You know, because that's just how they would look in reality. Like, what do you mean? You know, what do you mean I'm the body? Yes, woman, you are very powerful, right? You know, because we can't do what we can do unless we have you, man. You know, because, you know, you got the head and then you got the body. Okay, remember that, man. That's how we're supposed to move as a unit, man. It's a beautiful story. We love that. That's why you have male and female. You know, you got male and female, he and she. It's a beautiful story, man. We love this story. Okay. All right. So let's go ahead and hop on our next bit right here. It's God's love story. Jump off bit. Remember, body, trunk of man, life, corporate. Okay. Remember that. All right. Company, bread fellow, body. Remember that. Okay. You know, bride, body. Remember that, okay? Church, body. Remember that, okay? Bridegroom, body, head. Remember that, okay? You know, fun fact, Father's not playing the same game as creatures of man. We're going to say that one until Father taps us out too. You know, because when people are like, who do you think you are? You know, how are you going to come and how are you going to talk to me? You think you're so smart? It's just like, no, not really. I'm not smart at all. I'm actually quite dumb, you know? I just know how to read, and then I just read and then I follow the rules as written, man. I'm more like Forrest Gump, okay? You know, so I'm just like, well, what does it say? Okay, and then if it says what it says, then I do what it says, okay? I'm like, well, what did Father say that we're supposed to do? He said we're supposed to love all people. I'm like, okay, if that's what Father said we're supposed to do, got it good. You know, what did Jesus Christ say that we had to do? Okay, got it good, because Jesus Christ is Father who came down to show the people how to live, man. I got that faith, man. That's my credit. That's my heart, you know, so I know when I see the truth, you know, when I see the truth, I have to follow the truth, man. You know, I can't follow lies, man. And that's just what we're doing right now, man. We're trying to show you the difference between the truth, which is Jesus Christ, and everything else. That's simple, okay? All right, so check this out. That's why we're always saying, Father's not playing the same game, man. So all of those entities out there, you know, who think that they're lording over the people, who think that they're the people's leaders, example, like all of our government entities who call themselves leaders of the people, you're not the leaders of the people. You are the bride of the people, right? And you must marry the people because the people are the bridegroom, okay? The same way that Jesus is the head of the body is the same way that the people are the head of the body, man. Once you understand that, once you recognize that, you will be free, okay? So now, all the men and all the women out there, we got a lot of work to do. We got to keep the garden straight, man, because we dropped the ball, right? Because we don't know who to follow, because we keep getting blown all over the place by watching other people, man. That's not happening anymore, man. You know, so men, you know, who's your role model? Our role model, Jesus Christ, okay? The man that we follow, Jesus Christ, okay? You know, so we don't follow other men. You know, we may look at them and we may talk with them and we can be bread fellows with them and we can be messmates with them and we can share coffee with them, but we're like, yo, I don't follow you. I only follow Jesus Christ, okay? That's my man. That's who I follow. I follow my man, my bride, my bridegroom, my husband, okay? That's who I follow, okay? No other man. You know, we hang out, we can sip, we can drink, we can chill, but that's it, man. You know, so when I hear these other men talking about, I'm gonna be a role model for the men, it's like, you're not the role model. Jesus Christ is the role model. Charles Barkley had it right when he says, I'm not your role model. That's a fact, man. No celebrity is a role model, okay? No fitness model is a role model. You know, they may have attributes that you may like and you may wish to attain, right? And you can say, well, what's your system? How did you get that body? You know, it's like, we know how to get the body now because the body's in the holy book, the one book, man. You know, so we can go off on that bit, but we're not, man. We're going to try to keep this one in time, okay? Okay, so remember this, okay? The truth shall make you free. Repeat, the truth shall make you free. Who's the truth? Jesus Christ, man. I'm going to beat this one into the head, okay? You know, so check this out. One God, one Christ, one Holy Ghost, one book. Remember that and you will be free. Okay, one man, one woman, one flesh, one body. Remember that and you will be free. What do we call that? company. Okay, those are my bread fellows. That's my messmate, man. That's that pa. That's what feeds me. Okay, you know, by God, keep the brides in check. Repeat, by God, keep the brides in check with love, man. That's what we're supposed to do. Okay, we keep the brides in check. Who are the brides that the people have to keep in check? All government entities that fall under the jurisdiction of the Constitution, right? You know, so if you're a legislature, you're a bride of the people. Okay, if you're an executive, you're a bride of the people. Okay, if you're a judicial judge, you are a bride of the people, okay? Remember that, and you must obey and you must submit to the people. The same way that the people have submitted to Jesus Christ is the same way that the people's brides must submit to the people, man. Them just be the rules to the game, man, you know? So you will know this because we're going to show you guys knowledge right now, man. You know, that's what's up, okay? So check this out. We're going to do God's word drop, okay? Check these words out right here. They're beautiful. It says contend. Contend is engage in rivalry, okay? Compete, okay? Coming from contendere, that's that Latin, which means to stretch out, okay? That's that C-O-M, which means with, together. Coming from K-O-M, which means besides, near, by, with. Coming from T-E-N, that's that 10, which means to stretch, okay? So that's what you're doing when you're contending, man. You're stretching things, all right? So check out controversy, okay? You know, controversy is controversies, okay? See those two words? Right, turned in an opposite direction. Turned in an opposite direction. What does that sound like? That sounds like the beast, okay? What did the beast do? The beast turned the woman away from father. And then the woman turned the man away from father, okay? Remember that. We don't want to be turned away from father. We always want to be focused on father, man. That's why we're always looking up, focusing on Christ and focusing on God and focusing on Holy Ghost, man. We're not in controversy with father anymore, okay? Remember that, all right? Check this out. Let's keep it going. Turned in an opposite direction, okay, comma, disputed, comma, turned against, okay? You know, just remember, that's what controversy is, all right? Coming from contra, which means against. Coming from vertere, which means to turn, right? Coming from W-E-R, that's that ver, which means to turn, bend, okay? You know, so we don't want to be turned against father, man. We're going to say that until we tap out too, man. We are not in controversy with father. We are in agreement with father. We are in peace with father. We are in love with father, man. How did we get that? Because of Jesus Christ, man. That's our man. Okay, remember that. All right, check this out. People is men and women. Repeat. People is men and women. Nation, okay? Body of citizens. When you see body, you better see that church, all right? Check this out. Coming from populonia, which means she, okay? She who protects against devastation. That's that army, man. Okay, remember that, man. So the people are the army. Whose army? God's army. The people is she that protects against devastation. Who's trying to devastate you? The beast, okay? The beast system. Any entity that tries to turn you away from the people, that tries to turn you away from Christ, that tries to turn you away from Father, that tries to turn you away from Holy Ghost, they are trying to devastate you. They are trying to destroy you. They are trying to unbuild you, and you know that because of the words that they tell you, okay? Remember that, all right? And you will be free. The people are boss by God, okay? Remember that. Men and women are boss by God. Remember that. Men and women have been given a duty and an obligation to keep the garden straight, man. That's what's up, okay? Remember that and you will be free, okay? You know, so we're done with that bit right here, man. So let's go ahead and hop on God's lawsuit game now, right? So now we're just going to read the word and we're going to read Father's word straight through, man. This one's going to be fun. Let me take another sip of coffee before I get on this bit, man. How we doing on time? We're cool on time. This one, it's gonna be less than an hour, but we're showing you God's lawsuit game right now, man, because, you know, just know that if Father was doing it, then the people can do it, all right? So if father was laying down lawsuits, then that means man and woman can lay down lawsuits. And why do we have to do that now? Because we got a lot of bridezillas out there acting up, man, and we got to keep you guys in check, you know? So, you know, we got a lot of forgotten children out there that are being harmed right now, and we don't wish for that to happen anymore. And that's why we're going to show you how Father did it, okay? This is how Father lays down his lawsuit, man. Let me take a sip. That's that Dunkin' Donuts, man. Okay, so check this out. It says God's lawsuit against his people, okay? Father sued his own people. All right, this is coming from Micah chapter 6, verse 1 through 16, King James Version. That's what's up, man. You know, so if father was like, yo, I'm gonna sue my people, man. My people are acting up, right? You know, you and I, we're gonna go to battle right now, right? So Father was battling with the people for a very long time because the people are just stubborn. They're stubborn. They don't follow what is written, man. You know, so it's like this is just a story that we see throughout the whole Bible. Is that Father created the whole world for the people to shine in, right? And the people are just stubborn. The people don't listen. And then you got some people that listen, and then you got other people who don't listen. And then that's just the game, man. You know, and then you got to get those people that can listen to show the people that don't listen how to listen or how to be cool, man. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay, so this is what we're trying to do with you right now. Okay, so check this out, man. For the forgotten children, we love you, okay? So here we go. This is that building block, right? Building block is coming from God's lawsuit against his people. That's that Micah chapter 6, verse 1 through 16, King James Version. That's what's up. We're just going to read it straight through. All right, beautiful words, okay? Story time. 1. Hear ye now what the Lord saith. Arise, contend thou before the mountains, and let the hills hear thy voice, okay? 2. Hear ye, comma, O mountains, comma, those are separations, the Lord's controversy. Repeat. Hear the Lord's controversy, and ye strong foundations of the earth. Look at what it's joined with. Excuse me. Coffee. Okay. Rewind. Hear ye, O mountains, the Lord's controversy, and ye strong foundations of the earth. Look at what it's joined with. For the Lord hath a controversy with his people, and he will plead with Israel. Okay, this is what Father's been doing forever, man. You know, check out 3. O my people, what have I done unto thee? Question mark. And wherein have I wearied thee? Question mark. Testify against me. Father's telling him, lay down your words, man. This is what Father's telling his people, man. You know, remember that, all right? All right, here we go. 4. Also, remember, Israel is not a race. Israel is a people. It is a people, okay? It's just the same way that Christian is a people. It's like an armor. It's like a suit that you put on, right? You know, so if you follow Father, right? Father's been making people for a very long time. Father doesn't make race, you know. Father makes people. Father makes people who follow Father, man. That's what Father does, okay? So just know that, you know, when you see Israel, it's not what you think, man. It's not what you think. It's like a title, okay? That's why we call it title man, all right? Let's keep it going. Here we go. We're on 4 now. For I brought thee out of the land of Egypt. Okay, let's rewind that one. 4. For I brought thee up out of the land of Egypt and redeemed thee out of the house of servants. And I sent before thee Moses, Aaron, and Miriam. Okay, Father's laying out his case, man. We love this one. All right, let's keep it going. It's that God's lawsuit game. All right, here we go. 5. Oh, my people, remember now what Balak, king of Moab, consulted, and what Balaam, the son of Beor, answered him from Shittim unto Gilgal, that ye may know the righteousness of the Lord. Okay, he's showing you, Father's showing the people what Father has done for the people. Okay, check out 6. Wherewith shall I come before the Lord and bow myself, or bow, and bow myself before the high God? Question mark. Shall I come before him with burnt offerings, with calves of a year old? Question mark. He's laying out the law of what the people have been doing. Okay, check out 7. Will the Lord be pleased with thousands of rams or with 10,000s of rivers of oil? Okay, so these are these people that have just been following. They're like bots, man. You know, so when people just do what, you know, what the laws have been saying that they're supposed to do, we know you're a bot because you're just checking off the box, man. And this is what Father's trying to show them right now. Okay, let's rewind. Okay, will the Lord be pleased with thousands of rams or with 10,000s of rivers of oil? Question mark. Shall I give my firstborn for my transgression, the fruit of my body for the sin of my soul? Question mark. Who is God's first fruit? Jesus Christ. We love this one, man. All right, check this out. 8. He hath showed thee, O man, what is good, and what doth the Lord require of thee, but to do justly, and to love mercy, and to walk humbly with thy God? This is all Father requires of his people, man. You know, walk with God, man. Listen to God. Follow God. Love God, man. It's so simple, man. We love this bit right here, man. God's laying down a cold lawsuit, okay? Check out God's lawsuit game, all right? Here we go. 9. The Lord's voice crieth unto the city, and the man of wisdom shall see thy name. Look at what it's joined with. Hear ye the rod, and who hath appointed it, okay? That's what's up. 10. Are there yet the treasures of wickedness in the house of the wicked, and the scant measure that is abominable? Father, man, we love Father's words. 11. Shall I count them pure with the wicked balances, and with the bag of deceitful weights? He's showing how people be tricking, man. 12. For the rich men thereof are full of violence, and the inhabitants thereof have spoken lies, and their tongue is deceitful in their mouth, man. Let's reread that one more time, right? For the rich men thereof are full of violence, man. That's what you call war, okay? And the inhabitants thereof have spoken lies, man. Those are what we call tricks, okay? And their tongue is deceitful in their mouth. Those are liars, okay? You know, Father's laying down this game, man. Check out 13. Therefore, also will I make thee sick in smiting thee and making thee desolate because of thy sins, man. This is happening right now, man. All right, let's keep it going. All right, we got that God's lawsuit game. All right, here we go. 14. Thou shalt eat, but not be satisfied. Sounds familiar, right? You know, and thy casting down shall be in the midst of thee, and thou shalt take hold, but shalt not deliver. And that which thou deliverest will I give up to the sword, man. That's what's up, man. You know, those remind me of all the people that go and then they work hard and they work hard, and then everything that they work for, it gets taken away because they lack knowledge, man. This is deep. All right, check out 15. Thou shalt sow, but thou shalt not reap. Seriously, right? Thou shalt tread the olives, but thou shalt not anoint thee with the oil. Seriously, right? And sweet wine, but shalt not drink wine. That's a fact, man. All right, check out 16. For the statutes of Omri are kept. Okay, let me pause right here. This is when Father's saying that people are following other entities. They're following false idols, right? So they're following statutes that they shouldn't be following, man. Does this sound familiar? This sounds very familiar to me. This sounds like all the men and all the women that follow the codes and the statutes that our public servants are supposed to be following for themselves, but our public servants have confused the people because our public servants have handed over the trust, and that's what we call treason, and that's what we call war, because our public servants, who are also the brides of the people, have handed over the trust of the people to foreign entities, to enemies of the people, and then they got the people being tricked out right now, man. This is what Father's saying that the people have always been going through, man. You know, so we're no different. The times right now are no different from the times of old, man. Check this out. For the statutes of Omri are kept, okay, remember that, and all the works of the house of Ahab, and ye walk in their counsels, okay? You know, so the people are walking in the advice of other entities who they shouldn't be following, man. All right, check this out. That I should make thee a desolation, and the inhabitants thereof an hissing. Hiss, that's that serpent, man. Therefore, ye shall bear the reproach of my people, man. That's what's up, period, end, man. You know, so that's that law, God's lawsuit against his people. That's Micah chapter 6, verse 1 through 16. King James Version, done simple up, man. You know, so just know, the people have always been tricked out, you know, because the people are always beguiled, and you know, and the people are always easily confused. They're always easily put in trouble, you know, because they can't see, you know, they can't hear, and they can't speak. They don't know what the words are because they listen to counsel that doesn't advise them. They don't give them the good words, man. They don't show them the good words. That's why Jesus had to come down, and he had to lay down. He had to fulfill the law for the people, and then boom, it's done, man. So that's why Jesus said, it is finished. finish. It's a wrap, right? You know, now you know what you're supposed to do. Okay, you had the first Adam who dropped the ball, and you had the last Adam who was Jesus Christ, who showed us how to be, man. That's that role model, okay? Remember that, and you will be free, man. You know, so we're done with that bit, man. You know, so check out God's lawsuit game. This is our closeout game right here, okay? Remember the order, okay? Remember this, man. We're going to say this one until we tap out. God, Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost. Creator creates creations, okay? Remember that. Remember the Creator creates creations. Father created the people, right? You know, and then the people created all government entities who are brides of the people. Remember the order and you will be free, okay? Check out this current event right here. The people's brides lack knowledge. Repeat, the people's brides lack knowledge. What is an example of a people's bride who lacks knowledge? Let's see. Child Protective Services, okay? Child Protective Services is a bride of the people who falls under the jurisdiction of the Constitution. And it's been tricking the people by taking the people's property from them. What is the people's property? The people's children. So if you're a little boy, if you're a little girl, and you've been taken, or you have been, if you have your property taken from you by what we call Child Protective Services because you lack knowledge, man, this is why you get tricked, man. So any man or any woman that is being tricked out by CPS, right, you know, it's because you lack knowledge, man, and you need to hang out with the right people. But it's a good thing Father has woken up good men and good women who are following the good book, who serve Jesus Christ, because we married Jesus Christ and we know what's up right now, and we're here to help, man. You know, so that's why the people are always trying to show you knowledge, man. You know, so if you're having your children, if you're having your children tricked out by CPS, man, you need to contact us, man, because we can point you to some good men and to some good women who can help you, okay? They will show you the words that will help you, man. Remember that, okay? And you will be free, man. So, you know, just stop getting tricked out by the people's brides right now, man. Another example of the people's brides are the school boards, okay? The school boards are also brides of the people, okay? Remember that, and you will be free. And the school boards are tricking out the children, out the children's education by putting in words that shouldn't be in the school's curriculum, man. Remember that and you will be free, okay? You know, so this is why we're here, to correct all of the bad brides, Matt, right now, man. All these bridezillas, okay? So check this out. Observation, right? The People's Brides is a voluntary association that needs people. It's just like marriage, man. So you, when you got one man and you got one woman who come together, that is a voluntary association, man. They say, you know, hey, I want to be with you, like how Father intended us to be, man. That's what we call marriage, man. That's what we call one flesh. That's what we call one body, man. Remember that, okay? And then it mirrors all the way down, man. So the same way that our government entities, all of our creatures of government, are brides of the people. They're supposed to be one flesh with the people, okay? The people are the head, okay? Just like Jesus is the head of the church, Jesus is the head of the body, is the same way that the people are the head of the government, okay? It's the same game all the way down, man. Remember this and you will be free, okay? So check this out. Maladministration of public education is an act of treason, okay? We're also going to say this one until we tap out, right? You know, so when the people who come out of public education don't have common knowledge, we're saying that's an example, that's an evidence, that's a fact of maladministration, right? When the people who come out of public education don't know what their state's constitution is, right, that's an example of maladministration, okay? You're not doing what you're supposed to be doing. You're not showing the children common knowledge, okay? You're filling their minds up with something else so you can trick them out, man. And we don't like that anymore, man. We're here to protect you, man. You know, we're here to protect our brides, and we're going to bring our brides back in the house, and we're going to show them some love, and we're here to protect the children, and we're here to bring the children back in the house, and we're here to show them some love, man. That's what's up, okay? That's all we're doing, and we're doing this in the peace and in the love of Jesus Christ, man. That's what we're supposed to do, okay? You know, that's my man. All right, check this out. Maxim of law, we got another building block, right? This had observations about life. That's that Proverbs 27:17, King James Version, all right? You know, check out 17. Iron sharpeneth iron. Repeat, iron sharpeneth iron, man. These are the words that we're throwing out right now, man. And hopefully these words are going to sharpen you up. If you listen to these words that we're laying down, they're going to make your blades really sharp, man. They'll set you free, okay? You know, so a man, I'm a man, okay? So a man sharpeneth the countenance of his friend. All my neighbors are all my friends, man. Even if you don't know it, you know, I love you, okay? Why? Because Father dwells within. Father dwells within all men, all women. I know this, man. I know know this, and I love you no matter what, because I love Father, man, because Father made this whole world for us to shine in, man, and Father made this whole world for us to serve each other with love, okay? You know, so we shouldn't be all turned out and all tricked out, but I know that that's part of the game, man, because this is a binary world where you either choose sin, death, end, and when the lights go out, you will be judged. Father's going to cut you off, man. Or you got that right. You got that life. You got that eternal. How do you get that? Jesus Christ, right? You must repent to Jesus Christ. You bend the knee to Jesus Christ. You marry Jesus Christ, right? And then boom, you're going to be free, man. You're going to get that. You're going to get that life eternal, man. And you're going to be able to keep this game going on and on and on. And then when the lights go out, Father's going to be like, you're on my team. Okay. You know, so one side you get cut, the other side you play. All right. That's what's up, man. So check this out. Also, if you wish to be one of the people, right, in the private realm, then contact us, okay? Email is in the description, okay? You know, so we don't operate in the commercial jurisdiction, okay? We operate in the private jurisdiction by God with love, right? And we move people from the public jurisdiction into the private jurisdiction, man. It's a whole new world, man. You know, so the people don't know what's up, and we know that because the people are freely giving up their property. An example of the people freely giving up their property is people give their children to Child Protective Services, okay? That's you giving up your property freely, right? You know, the children are the property of the people. Why? Because the children are God's property, okay? The children are not man's property. The children are not woman's property. The children are God's property. And the men and the women that have the children have a duty and an obligation to protect the children because that's God's property, man. And we know that that's not happening right now because the children are getting tricked out, man. And we don't want that to happen anymore, man. You know, we don't, okay? We're seeing a lot of madness and a lot of sadness right now. And we're here to help to keep the garden straight, man. And we're here to do it by God with love, man. So that's it, man. You know, so if you wish to be one of the people and you wish to see some knowledge, man, contact us and let's talk, man. Let's seriously talk and let's get this garden straight, man, because we got a lot of children out there, millions of them, that are being harmed right now by bad actors, man, you know, by maladministration, okay? That's it, man. You know, thanks for listening. Done Simple Love, man. You know, so we're done with that bit, man. You know, so, you know, we just had to lay down God's lawsuit. You know, it's because we keep seeing the children, the forgotten children, getting tricked out. And we don't want that to happen anymore, man. You know, so we're going to put this together. We're going to upload it. We're going to have some fun, man. You know, I'm just going to go chill, you know, decompress because I'm getting emotional right now. I'll talk to you guys in the future. Remember, nobody's having more fun than us. Bye.